In this video, we'll give an overview of Section 3.2 on the Product and Quotient Rules. Our goals are to recognize when and how to apply the product rule, which will be for the derivative of two functions multiplied, or a product of two functions, and the quotient rule involves taking the derivative of two functions divided by each other, or the quotient of two functions.